The first thing you need to do is to update your OS operating system. Okay, as you can see, I'm downloading Big Sur 11.5.2 because apparently it sorts out some issues with stuff. And so that's the first thing you want to do, is to get the latest update.